Surrey RCMP are looking for help in identifying a suspect in a series of cell phone robberies. The Caucasian man in his 20s is suspected in 4 daytime robberies at phone stores. The thieves made off with a number of phones, even tying up employees. The store owner was able to deactivate the phones, rendering them useless. Police say the case serves as a reminder to only buy mobile devices from licensed retailers.